H-P-I. Enough said. Well, not quite. Are you ready? Are you ready to do an unboxing? All right. My name is iROCK, and you're watching my YouTube channel, iROCK RC. Alright! Aloha, everyone! Today I'll be doing a Hpi unboxing. Did you folks take a guess what's in this box? Yes, it's an Hpi, fit scale. Which fit scale could it be? 5T SCT or a 5B Baja Bug? Let's go find out. Ah, but first, I have the return of the trusty razor. Here she is in all its heavenly glory. But remember, folks, when handling sharp objects or razors, please do not cut yourself or injure yourself. And for those who are under the age of 18, please get your parents' permission. So let's do an unboxing, because I'm ready and excited. All right, Hpi. Let's cut this bad boy open. Heavy. Alright, so here we go. Drum roll, please. What do you want? A music drum roll. Thank you. Drum roll. Dun, 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 dun. Ah. Well, that bugger kind of a little bit tall, eh? Pretty tall up there. Well, Baja, if you can see, 5BSS. One fit scale off-road desert buggy! Buggy, buggy, buggy! Two-wheel drive, fully 26cc gasoline engine. Vicious torque control differentials. No radio version, add your own radio. Gasoline. Can you say high octane with octane boost? So, kit version, enjoy the process of building it yourself. 40 plus miles per hour. Heavy duty uprights. BVC HD shocks. 8000 RPM clutch. Super HD dog bones. Bulletproof drivetrain. Alright, okay, so here's a 26 fuel. Gasoline engine, or 26cc, and with a tuned exhaust system, HD steel tube header, and aluminum stinger pipe, tuned for increased power and quicker acceleration. Yeah, and you can follow Hpi, or follow us on Facebook, -officialHpi, twitter.com/officialHpi, or at Hpi Instagram. But I'm going to take this box out of this box. So this is the top of the box. Baja 5BSS, which stands for Super Sport. Heavy duty front wheel hubs, front and rear sway bars, middle gear steering servo. Comes with a clear pre-cut body, a fully 26cc gasoline engine, aluminum stinger tuned pipe, super heavy duty rear dog bones, and VVC HD shock set. So the features on this Baja 5B kit. Here's a picture on the side of the box. Pretty looking kit. Oh, buggy. Buggy, buggy, buggy. And then here's a picture on the other side. Ain't she pretty? One fit scale off-road desert buggy. And then here's another picture of the other side of the box, Baja 5B SS Super Sport. So that's the look of the box. So some parts that comes with inside this box is LED light housings, I suppose. Clear body. You have your wheels and tires. Kind of bags of goodies. I'm not gonna take this apart and go over it because it'll be a long video. Spoiler. Your Fuli 26 gasoline engine. In the box. And here's your fuel tank. Trying to figure out what size this fuel tank is, but gonna have to look at the instruction book. And it looks like this is some of your plastic parts, gear casings. Let's see, front brace for aluminum chassis, and you look like your A-arms, door arms, yeah, or plastic bag A. And then look like more plastic parts. This is plastic bag B. And you have foam. Maybe for the tires? Not too sure. And then you have the chassis. Metal gun colored. And this looks like for the bumper. Not too sure, just taking a wild guess. And then you have aluminum parts. D decals, decals, stickers, and then your instruction manual. Okay, so that was a quick unboxing and overview. First look at the Hpi Baja 5B SS Buggy kit. Yeah. So, just went over a quick, I guess, quick part checks. What's in the box? Looks like a big, very big project, and I don't mean that literally. Literally. I can't say it right. Literally. Okay. So yeah, looks like a very big project. Why did I get the kit version and not the ready to run? Real simple. I wanted to do a build series in my own way, you know. I know a lot, many people have tried to do a build video on the Baja 5B. Yeah, pretty cool. People just pretty much just do updates, but I wanted to do a build series my way. So it's going to be very interesting. Big challenge, very big challenge, but we'll see. I know I'm gonna do I know I'm gonna do a lot of mistakes in this build series, because this is my first time building a Baja 5B. So don't make fun of me, guys, and don't, you know, be gentle with the criticism. Go ahead, criticize all you like. Point out all the mistakes, because I think that's pretty cool. So yeah, build series, and this is the first unboxing in 2015, and no, it's not gonna be the first build series, but I'm trying to do it in early part of 2015. Right now I'm halfway in 2015, because I really want to try out the low C LST XXL2 monster truck and the low-C DBXL Buggy first, and then I'll get into this build. Mahalos for your support and watching my videos. Till my next video, guys. Take care and God bless, and aloha shaka, and I'm out.